Hello everyone, welcome back to Neurovoider. And again, I think starting as the dash class is advantageous because you're faster, and on the first level you don't need to be tanky yet, so you don't need to really, you don't really need a fortress build there. I was just adjusting my overall volume of my headphones there for a second. This seems to be a relatively busy first level, but it also has good loot, at least that's what it said. Good. That's a holy grenade, so that's a really good weapon to find. Hello, sir. Let's see, what's going on? Oh, yeah, okay, like 5,000 of these small guys. And all of them are dead. Well, first part of them at least. I don't know what happened right there, but it's okay. Holy shit, this is busy. All come running at me at once, I guess. And then once you've... Oh! Okay. Hello, fellas. How's it going? That was a ton of stuff there. So many drops at once. And... wait, there's another crystal generator. Which we will just break. And... we're almost done in this level already. Like another 50 of these guys down here, but they should not be a problem. There we go. That was everything, so let's teleport back. We should have a lot of stuff right now. Well, I don't know. I don't know if I wanna go with Fortress class right now. Oh, this is really good though. Well, probably I don't want to go for it right now. I'm gonna trash those. Oh! Alright. Let's just stick with our dash class, and there's the holy grenade that I'm gonna equip in the second slot. For the first slot I'm gonna take a big shocker, should be nice. Rocket launcher of power. Couldn't have just been any rocket launcher. Should I go with the pulse shocker instead of the big shocker? I don't know. I think I should, honestly. Handgun and handgun. Okay, now we found our setup for now. Obviously, The holy grenade is not gonna hold its ground for very long. It's just gonna get outscaled by enemy health. So is this pulse chakra, of course, but the pulse chakra is much more common than a holy grenade. So, I mean, we might also just find the new pulse chakra on this very level, so, and then take that and be totally fine for the next level. Or we find something better, that could also be the case. Or we just find absolute bullshit. Or nothing at all. Oh, there's... Well, there was a grenade launcher. Whoa! That was a big explosion. And that just killed everything. There's a double shotgun, which is pretty good. As far as energy efficiency goes, at least. There's just a firecracker, I don't want that. Already have enough crystals? Okay. There's a hellfire which I don't want. And we're done with it. We're done with this level, so well, didn't find lots of stuff. Well, this one's better, I guess. Transport. No. Okay. None of these were really worthwhile, so just a hellfire. Just a double shotgun, which I will take for my first slot. And then dump everything else. So the holy grenade already now should probably be sort of weak. Probably, I mean, it will still kill crowds of smaller enemies for sure. So will the double shotgun, most likely. And it fires faster and uses less EP. Although, in terms of EP per second, I'm not sure, because the holy grenade fires very slowly, of course. Damage there, thankfully. There's some there, but he's dead. Beam. We found a beam. So the holy grenade should still be fine here. I mean, it's not gonna one-shot super elite, but it didn't do that before anyway. Or did it? Was there even a super elite on the previous level? And if there was, did we one-shot it? I don't think so. Should I use your yet? No, I don't think so. I'm gonna save it up for a little longer. And to itself done. Yeah, baby. And I exactly what I'm talking about. Holy grenade, bringing home the bacon. I like bacon. Oh, also I like to live, so that is why I should use my heal. I was getting a little bit distracted by all the delicious bacon I was just thinking about, and almost forgot to use my heal, which, you know, could have caused this to be a very early death. Machine gun. Good. One more. For you, sir. And for you, sir. Nice. I think that was the entirety of the level. I just need to shoot this crystal generator. Oh no, there's some more enemies down here as well. I'm just gonna get that as well. Bullshit. We don't need any of these. What about this? This seems pretty good. How much you just get? Not that much more. Well, I'm just gonna destroy all of these. And then go and see if we have any. How much HP do we get? This makes me so much faster. I think I'm gonna take it, actually. Guns. Now we have this beam. Beam should be pretty good. And then a machine gun. Don't want a plasma gun. Pulse beam could be useful for the second hand. Which I think is what I'm gonna do. Or do we just stick with the holy grenade and use it for clearing out mobs? Or do we use the double shotgun for that? I think I'm gonna run double beam. Actually, I should go take the pulse beam in my first hand and then the beam in the second hand. Kind of difficult to, you know, differentiate between the two. So the beam is basically a permanent. So it's the same thing as the pulse beam, only that it doesn't shoot singular beams. It just fires the whole time for as long as you hold down the trigger. Like a fat beam or a double beam on a regular small beam. And it's good. Thank you. level has a lot of small enemies apparently.
This advisor? We almost finished with this level already. Holy crap, that was fast.
It wasn't even the smallest level. And that's it. We didn't really get much out of this though. Grenade launcher. I should take it, shouldn't I? Just gonna say fuck it. Yes. Even though this is gonna be kind of scary, I do have heal and I have the power of two beams basically. And I kinda run away, because I'm very fast. But I chose this level because it had by far the highest loot of all the given levels, and I'm a greedy motherfucker. So, okay. Could you please get out of my way? I need to heal. There was like three of them in the same place, moving along at the exact same speed. I shot that pile once, heard an explosion, thought, okay, he's dead now. But no, I shot again, exploded again, and no, still not dead. And then there was the first one underneath both the first two. Irritating. I need to chill here for a second and wait until my heal is back up, because I need it. I don't want to die against that super elite. I mean, I could maybe handle it, but it's risky, and if he hits me with one of his bullets, then I'm gonna be dead if I don't heal up first. We're gonna be ready to go soon. Soon, TM. Okay, one more piece. There he is already. He was waiting for me. Got it. There's a double beam for us. It's gonna be something else left on this level. Because... Oh yeah. This probably. Other than that, I think I found everything. Killed every enemy. Yeah. Okay. This is still more useful in our class. Yeah, this is way better. These are for my class, so okay, so we have a double beam. a regular beam as well. I guess we'll give the flamethrower another chance, because I really don't want to use a plasma gun as my secondary weapon. And we're fighting the boss. And I got rid of my second beam, which is a mistake. But I couldn't have known that because I didn't see my weapon selection before. The Justice is what we're fighting. Who we're fighting. It's not Justice or, you know, Justitia, the Roman goddess of justice. It's the Justice. Flamethrower does no damage. Doesn't do shit. Rather fire at him with my double beam. But that uses just a massive amount of energy and yeah. I keep running out time and time again. This guy shoots so many plasma bullets and plasma bombs too, but they don't do very much damage. And also I still have my heal, so I don't think I'm gonna be in trouble here. Like, at all. But the double beam uses so much energy, I keep running out. There we go, he's dead. And we got a generator, a reactor, and a propeller. None of which we can use, unless one of these is actually something else. Because oftentimes they get displayed wrong. And there is a core, which we... Well, we are the correct class for that, but we don't really need it. Don't need that. I want this, though. Yep, it still gives us a decent amount of speed. And a lot more HP. This, of course, because if it's lowest possible difficulty and highest possible loot, then might as well go for that. Don't mind if I do. Okay, now let's shoot this with the flamethrower. Okay. Well, only because we needed it to double beam before. Grenade launcher once again. Pulse shocker, that's what I'm gonna use from next level onwards. Nice, and wait, was that it? That was it already. I mean, alright. Why not? We only got weapons in this floor. Pulse shocker for my first hand, pulse shocker for the second hand as well, and yeah, well, dump everything else. So now we're gonna be holding two pulse shockers, and you know, normally shoot one, and when something dangerous is coming, shoot both at the same time. Thank you. There aren't a super elite somewhere around here. Oh. There he is. He hit me once even. He's got the greatest range of all melee weapon users, whatever you wanna call it. Now, was that a holy grenade that I saw? That we just picked up? I could be mistaken. Well, we'll see after this level anyway. Unless I die here. But I highly doubt it. But stranger things have happened. That just melted. We found a rocket launcher, so that is gonna be really good if that thing that we found wasn't actually a holy grenade. Because I really like explosive weapons, or some explosive weapons at least, as my secondary weapons. Because they're like, you know, shoot it once and a big enemy or a crowd of small enemies will die. And it's really useful. Oh no. Take it slow here. Don't rush it. Good. Found another double beam. Already found one like 5 seconds before that. Oh no. Need to heal up. Take this step by step. Okay, he's dead. There's one more of these guys. He's right there. He's dead now? And we got through that. Nice. Please. Okay. Anything else? Yes. Oh, yes, yes. Yes, there is something else. He gave me a rail gatling. And there's one more area we haven't been to yet, which I'm quickly gonna visit. Oh, there's this guy hiding behind the prop. And he's dead. Yes. No. Right, let's destroy everything else. Can't really make use of any of these. And well, that's really good. It's a shifter. Right. Guns. Ultimate rail gatling. It was a holy grenade and it does a shitload of damage. So we're gonna rock a double beam. And a holy grenade. As good as rail gatlings are as secondary weapons, just, you know, we got just awesome weapons on that level. So unfortunately the good, but not good enough weapons have to go.
Let's go with the left choice again.
This consumes a lot of energy. And by this I mean the double team. He took a pounding. There's a fat beam that we just found. Perfect to go along with our holy grenade. It's gonna do so much damage, that fat beam. But we need that. That didn't hit the crystal generator. That did. Alright. Need to destroy this as well. Yep, just one shot it with the holy grenade. Downwards, and we should not run into much trouble on this level. It is the worst possible difficulty, I think. Nice. Wait, there was a light raft in there, in that bulk of the items right there. On the magnum as well. I don't really like the, you know, revolver type weapons, also including the magnum, because and the handgun, you know, because I don't like having to tap every single time you shoot. I prefer automatic weapons. Except if they're like slow firing and high damage. Then it's fine, but with something that can shoot quickly, like a magnum, then I don't like having to spam click for it to actually do its thing. So, well, nothing worthwhile here. Can't destroy that, obviously. Good. Here we have nothing that we want. That's a fat beam, which has like almost 400 DPS more than a double beam we just used. And let me tell you that much. That double beam would certainly still be strong enough for the next level, and the fat beam just has 400 DPS more. There's a light raft as well, but I don't think I'm gonna use that. Neither am I gonna use the big shocker. So yeah, from here just destroy everything. Yes, okay. Let's just stick with the left choice once again. Small in size, very low difficulty, and very high loot. A combination I like, I have to say. Next time, thank you. Is he not dead? There he goes. Last one, sword, light raft. Is this gonna be better than the fat beam we have now? I mean, maybe it is, you know, not quite as strong, but uses much less energy. I think that's what's gonna be the case, actually. so I can use it for longer. This might be useful against the second boss, actually. I may need to heal up soon if I take some more damage. I mean, I'm gonna... Okay, never mind, I'm gonna heal up now. So he's dead. Is there something in this floor? No. Is there something else to be discovered? Oh, this thing. Figured this might be one of those. And so, we got no vision item that we really want. No core. Wait, do I want this? You know what? Let's go with it. This only gives us 6 more HP. A lot less speed, so I'm not gonna take it. This actually does less DPS than the Lightra from the previous level, which is kind of surprising. I'm just gonna stick with what I have. I think I'm actually gonna go with the Light Wrath. And go with this one. Good difficulty, very high loot, very big size. So this is really gonna be probably a relatively long level, I guess. We may need to use our heal a couple of times here. Okay. So those two. Okay, so now comes the fun part. He wasn't dead. Okay. So apparently these guys don't die from one holy grenade, which does 1900 damage. We got a super elite here. Oh no. He's gonna get me. Even though he's a fortress class, he's gonna get me. He's not gonna get me, I can tell you that much. Because I can dash. That's what I'm here for. That's all I do in my life. Good. I want to find another holy grenade, just cause they're ridiculous and strong, and you know, if I find one now on this level, it's gonna be even a lot stronger than the one I already have. Handgun, not what I want. And certainly not a holy grenade. I can just hold that down forever. That light graph. And fire forever because I regenerate energy as quickly as I'm spending it with this thing. Oh no. These guys want me. And they want me dead. But little do they know. They're the ones to die actually. Oh, I heard another super enemy. And yeah, there he was. But he can shoot through that wall. I'm gonna heal. He was a crafty man, so he was. He dodged some of my shots. However, that didn't really help him against the holy grenade, because it has a huge blast radius. Still waiting for some rare weapon drops. I don't think we've had one yet on this level. I mean, it makes sense that you can't have rare drops on every level, but you know, this one with this much, with this big of a size, this much loot and this much difficulty, you would expect at least one or two, right? That will be the end of this level, I guess. No, not quite yet. There's that guy. A couple of these props. What happened to the left here? Alright. Let's leave then. Hopefully I got something I wanted. No? Wow. So many sensors and I'm not even fortress. Okay, we can use this one though. Or that one, which is just better in every regard. And it gives me almost 200 HP all on its own. For a dash class, that's massive. That's absolutely ridiculous, and I'm happy I got this. Movers. It's not much slower, but it gives me more HP. So keep an eye on that. This does not give me any HP. Oh, not any speed, I should say. So the only one really worth considering would be this one. And I think I'm gonna go with it. Yeah, certainly. And then guns. Firewall, no. Nuclear beam, maybe? Firewall, no. Shocker, probably. Handgun, firecracker, paper, ballistic. Gonna go with the shocker. Okay, second boss fight. It's gonna be the Justice V2 or something. The second form is weak, right? Just hold it down. Or hold a grenade occasionally. He does more stuff than his first place, but not enough to really stand a chance against me. And he's dead. What do we get this time? Let's see. Only vision items. This one's worse than we have. Don't need this and don't need that, so, well. That one, I guess. This pop. And that one as well. There's something inside it. There was not. Yes, okay. I strongly disagree with what was happening there, but I'm alive. He's not dead either. Hell, he is. I mean, at this point, my holy brain is just not strong enough anymore to one-shot these guys. Takes two shots. Two shots doesn't sound like much, but the holy grenade has a really long reload time, as you might imagine. Therefore, it is, you know, every second that those guys are alive, they can do damage. So that's why it's bad. Missed. That missed too. That did something. What is this? Double beam. Pretty good. Die, please. Thank you. Oh, nice. Oh, there was a big guy over there. I didn't dodge all of his shots. There we go. Back up to almost full HP and be totally fine basically. These guys, and then we need to destroy this crystal generator. Just down now, and that's it for this level. I think I'm gonna go with this though. It doesn't give me quite as much EP, but it makes my heal stronger and on lower cooldown. Anything else I can't use? it's really gonna be hard to find another core that is better than this one. Ultimate Core of Doomed Obliteration. Just look at the name of that thing. Peter Railgun of Justice. I can take that. Alright. Big Double Beam of Rampage, 2097 DPS. I mean, how can he say no to that? It does use a shitload of energy though. But that is fine because it's just gonna shred through almost anything. Hopefully, at least. That's what the Holy Grail is going to look for. They can't do anything over there since they're melee. Okay, so that grenade bounced over the top thing. I'm gonna heal now. There's probably one more missile generator up there. Oh yeah, there it is. Good. Are we gonna make it to the third boss? I kind of doubt it. But it could happen. At this point I'm probably gonna take that. Goodbye, Holy Grenade, you've been good. Oh. Or this might be my end too, this level. Which is just, and I really wish there was a difference, like a meaningful difference between different grade melee weapons, because a common one just does exactly the same amount of DPS as a rare one. It only looks different or slightly different splash areas, but not really that meaningful. There should be some with like better rate of fire or better damage per hit. But maybe I'm asking for too much. Is a lot more difficult to hit than the holy grenade. Also, it doesn't have the same blast radius. It's gonna be better against similar target enemies, which at this point is probably gonna be the next boss. Or a super elite on this level could easily exist somewhere. Still got plenty of space left on this level that I haven't been to yet. Another rocket launcher, which at the very least should be stronger than the one we already have. I did quite a bit of damage. I did a pulse beam out of him. What he had with him, apparently, along with his sword. Good. A rail gun, you say? One rocket launcher? Am I missing something? Why do the small things not die to one shot of the rocket launcher? Why didn't he die to like 8 shots of the rocket launcher? I'm dead now. Well, I didn't expect him to do that much damage and also to have that much HP. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the run. Leave a like or a comment if you did. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.